Okay, first look at Sao Paulo in F1 23. Oh god, I've missed the corner already. It's very rainy. It's very, very rainy. Apparently the AI are really good at wet qualifying. They're not very good at wet races though. Holy shit, it's slick. Not starting in last, yay! We're starting second last. I beg, it's not Jamie that's behind me. So it is all about speed in today's sprint. Not very many laps and no chance to get ahead of strategy. Who here today has the raw skill to take it to the top?
Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session. Then we begin by having a chat about Charlotte, where there was a really impressive lap in qualifying.
I've nowhere to go. Somehow I managed to squeak through and get 11th. Up the inside of show to take P10. That was a chaos start. Squeeze out Albon to take 9th. Purple first sector. Really got the AI behind. That was close. Too deep into T1, lost out the spot.
battling Alpine in the Constructors' Championship, so really need to overtake Pierre here. Purple third sector. I got him that time. Up 6 of 8. Pierre is right on my ass. I'm struggling to catch up to cars in front. Oh, fuck, shit. Son of a bitch. Let's try to keep on it. How is my turbocharger already at 62%? I changed it like two races ago. Damn it, I was good for a point for most of that too. Shit. Dude, it is very wet. It's going to be about 3 seconds slower. Apparently the inters are really going to fall off. Lights out and away we go. Not an ideal start. It was very slow, and I cannot see jack shit entering this corner. Squeeze out Russell. Squeeze out Gasly into this corner. Squeeze out Max into this corner. Really gotta keep an eye on the turbocharger. Fuck, you're really gonna not go deep into that corner. Need to survive 25 laps. That's all we gotta do. The struggle is real though. I say that, and then I said the fastest per second sector. First sector, be careful through there. This is definitely a fight. Second sector again. Best lap. Red second sector. .7 back of Fernando Alonso now. So I am closing that gap slightly every lap. As I run wide there. Shit. Caught back up. Now 0.6 behind. Start of this lap. touch deep shit. Keep making little mistakes. ~64% on the turbocharger. It's gone up a little bit in percentage. Fucking trying, Mark. I'm fucking trying. Just under half a second down on Alonso now. Tiny, tiny bit of contact, but we're okay. Around the outside, hold it. A little bit of contact, firm it. We're away. P4. Only a tiny bit of contact made through T2. We're okay, no warning. Push for podium. ~2 down from Lewis. Turbocharger still at 64%. Lap 10 of 25. Thank you. I can see the top three. Fucking go too deep into T1. And I'm forced to try to remake up that time that I just lost. Losing Lewis. Point 1 seconds down from Lewis. Turbocharger now at 65%. So the wear is slowly increasing, but it's holding for now, which is very nice of it. That was an alright lap. We closed the gap a little bit to Lewis. Increased our gap behind. Just need to be smart. Lost him a little bit in the first couple corners. Still with him though. Wasn't ideal. Shit. Keep getting really close to Lewis and then losing him, and then getting close and losing him. Lap 17 of 25. Will we ever be able to overtake Lewis Hamilton? A little bit of a contact. I got caught looking at my engine. Should be able to have Lewis. Up 18 of 25. Can we get the podium? this wasn't going, I forced it. Okay, 3.6 seconds back of the Ferraris. I'm not sure if I'll be able to catch them in 6 laps. I just really imagine to hold off here, hold out. Survive. Turbocharger's now at 66, ICE's at 56. I'm getting scared. Take the fastest lap back from the Ferraris. Keep managing your tires, manage your tires. 3.5 seconds back of Leclerc. Minutes after the race mark. Trying that. Just need to finish this race and then we'll be fine and we'll swap it out. Turbochargers just gotta last for a couple more laps. 4 to be exact. Point 2 seconds back of Leclerc. There's no safety car. So I'm not sure if safety car would be beneficial or detrimental at this rate. Fuck, Lewis is gaining on me. Science just stole my fastest lap. Purple first sector from me. second sector from me. And the fastest lap from me. Gap now 2.7 seconds to the Ferraris. Up to 3 because I didn't take T1. Great. Lap 23 of 25. Turbocharger at 67%. IC at 57. Hold on for a couple more laps, please, engine, please. Fastest third sector. Almost done. Now 4 seconds back of the Ferraris, starting the final lap of the race. First sector. Second sector. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, our engine has held off. We take a podium. I am the boss. We will definitely take that. Okay, so wet weather merchant for F1 23. Got it. Look at that, we're on the podium. We did it. We got third. Our first podium of the career comes towards the end of season one.